this video is in response to Pat's video tag. I wasn't going to do it, but now I am. I'm not tagging anybody for personal reasons, because I really didn't want to do this to begin with. But in the sight of things, I'm doing it. Anyway, I'm going to start. I suffer with depression. I have anxiety. It's something I will probably never get over. It's something I have to learn to live with. But that's fine. It's okay. But I am getting over it. Now for the good stuff. I am normal, and I am me. I've never changed. I'm still the same person. The only problem is, and this is why I didn't want to make the video, I've lost a lot of weight. Feel a lot better today. I look in the mirror and I'm like, damn, look at you. Wow. Are you really that thin or skinny, whatever? Is it possible? I don't know, because in my mind, I still see that big person. You know, I'm still me. I'm still the fat ass in a smaller body. But I'm okay with that, because I'm living better, I'm eating better, I feel a lot better, and I'm getting my mind back in focus. But that's how I feel. This is my video. Am I beautiful? Not sure. But I'll tell you one thing. I am me. And I will always do for me. And that's what this is all about. Me. And even though I still feel that big inside, I'm still me. And I guess I'm always going to love me, whether if nobody else wants to or not, because all I got is myself. The sweetness and the sorrow. That is my video update.
Wish me luck the same to you, but I can't regret what I did for love, what I did for love. Look, my eyes are dry. The gift was ours to borrow. It's as if we always knew. And I won't forget what I did for love, what I did for. Kissed. did for.